greetings. Today's geography game that I play is the mountain range puzzle. Or I will try to sort 25 of the largest mountain ranges in the world on their correct places on the world map, where every mountain range is a piece of the puzzle. So I will begin with the biggest one. These are the Andes, 7,000 kilometers wide. Also, I got their position, first place for Andes, and I will continue now from left to right. It is Sierra Madre Occidental, 1,500 kilometers. This is a mountain range in the North America. I'll try to sort the ones in the North America. Next one is Appalachian Mountains, 2,414 kilometers. They're ranked as ninth place among this list. Okay, the next mountain range in South America is the Rocky Mountains. For those that are not Americans, these are the ranges in the western part of South America. And finally, I will place there it is, Alaska Range. It's 650 kilometers. 23rd place for Alaska. Yuppie! I will sort now South America. There we have the Serra do Mar mountain range, 1,500 kilometers. Ranked as 14 in the world. This is bizarre. There is a mountain range in Antarctica. These are Transantarctic Mountains. They are ranked as third place with 3,500 kilometers wide. I believe these mountains are covered with ice and snow, and it is cold out there. Now I will move to Africa. There are two notable mountain ranges in Africa. First, Atlas Mountains, 2,500 approximately kilometers, ranked as 7th in the world. And here at the bottom of Africa, in South Africa, we have Drakensberg. Very interesting name, isn't it? 21st, ranked as 21st. And now I will move to Europe. There are a few notable mountain ranges in Europe. The first one are the Alps, very popular. Switzerland, for example, take part of the Alps and Italy. There is another mountain range in Italy, and this is the Apennines. 1,200 kilometers. All right, now we are moving to Eastern Europe. There are the Balkan Mountains, Balkans, and the Carpathian Mountains. From here, let me place this Scandinavian mountain, and these are the Skandes. Skandes, well, it is near Scandinavia, right? Ranked as 13 with 1,700 kilometers. Now I will move to the east. I said to myself to try to pronounce the words slowly. But, well, it's hard to control people. It is easy to control a computer. You said go here, go there, move there, like I'm moving these Taurus mountains. And going more to the east, we have the Caucasus mountains. There is another big notable mountain range in Russia. This is the Ural Mountains. And now I will move to the largest mountain ranges in the world. This in and around China. And that should be Karakoram. Where is the K? That should be fixed. K. All right. The Himalayas, they're ranked as number 8. There we have the Kunlun Mountains and Tian Shan Mountain Range. So Karakoram, Himalayas, they're pretty near. More to the north, there are the Altai Mountains. And finally, I will place the grid dividing range here in Australia, at the eastern part of Australia, ranked as number 4. These are big. And Mauke Mountains, right here in Indonesia, near Indonesia. And finally, Barisan Mountains. Well, so I sorted all of them. Now, what is the difference between this fun game and a static diagram is that I have to pass all the mountains to complete the puzzle. Well, if I'm looking only at the picture diagram, well, I may miss something. Anyway, I got my new knowledge level. This is the knowledge dosage for today. I'm happy now to go and play video games.